Chapter 1. He adored Norwich. He idolized it all out of proportion. Oh, no. Make that. He romanticized it all out of proportion. To him, no matter what the season was, this was still a town that existed in black and white and pulsated to the great tunes of George Gershwin. Oh, no. Let me start this over. Chapter 1. He was romantic about Norwich, as he was about everything else. He thrived on the hustle, bustle of the crowds and the traffic. To him, Norwich meant beautiful women and street-smart guys who seemed to know all the angles. Corny. Too corny for a woman of my taste. Let me try and make it more profound. Chapter 1. He adored Norwich. To him, it was a metaphor for the decay of contemporary culture. The same lack of integrity to cause so many people to take the easy way out was rapidly turning the town of his dreams. No, it's going to be too preachy. I mean, face it. I want to start some books here. Chapter 1. He adored Norwich, although to him it was a metaphor for the decay of contemporary culture. How hard it was to exist in society desensitized by drugs, loud music, television, crime, garbage. Too angry. I don't want to be angry. Chapter 1.